No, it belongs to the British.
Lucky Krauts.
So what do you think of that avian autopsy?
Oh, that's real.
I think so, too.